People's Republic of China. Guatemala. Honduras. Hong Kong, China. Singapore. Tanzania.
Excellent. Now we've met all the contestants, so let's see who's qualified for the top 40 after this break.